Manchester City win, and AFC Richmond's time in the Premier League is over.
When you walk through the storm, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark.
We could, woulda, coulda, shoulda all day long, but it's a tough loss. It's a tough loss.
It's over.
You know, I do want to congratulate Man City on their win, though, and their coach. Pep, boy, did he look sharp tonight. You know, my man.
Walk on.
Do you really think I want to come all the way down to London to watch my son pass the ball? You could have scored the winner.
You're better than that, Jamie.
Ah! Be tossed and blown.
So look, I'm good. Thank you. Hey, y'all played a heck of a game out there. We may not have won, but y'all definitely succeeded. I mean, you gave the champs 90 minutes of hell. Zero, where you at? That dude had more saves than a Baptist preacher. Give it up for Zero. Yep. That's right. What about Roy? Roy chased down his grandson, stopped him from getting an easy one. Now look, this is a sad moment right here. For all of us. There ain't nothing I can say standing in front of you right now that can take that away. But please, do me this favor, will you? Lift your heads up and look around this locker room. Yeah? Look at everybody else in here. And I want you to be grateful that you're going through this sad moment with all these other folks. Because I promise you, there is something worse out there than being sad, and that is being alone and being sad. Ain't nobody in this room alone. Sam, do you remember what animal has the shortest memory?
A goldfish.
That's right, that's a goldfish. Sam, what do you think we should all do once we get done being sad and or angry about this situation?
I think we should all be a goldfish.
I agree.
Let's be sad now. Let's be sad together. And then we can be a gosh darn goldfish. Onward. Forward.
What do you want?
Night, Jamie.
The love letter.
Walk on with hope.